Let's see how our guys adjust to the environment here, the atmosphere. Like I said earlier, there's Victor. Oh, almost had a steal.
And then gets the block. Was he just setting himself up for that?
Yeah, well, he just set up Collins here. That's all it was, right? Here's a chance to score. Woo, boy, I don't know if we want to see that one again because that was in the cylinder. That's exactly what I want to see.
Jones chasing him down for the steal. Back to Victor, lays it up and in. Collins guarded by Victor Wembanyama. Victor eats that one up, brings it himself. 5-on-4. Champagne defers. Vassell with the dunk.
Elects not to take the three ball. Instead, penetrates and gets a high percentage shot.
Inside.
Smothered.
Yes. And covered. Jones cannot save it. The defensive effort.
Well, Victor, that's his third block. They only have him for two right now.
What a great. Great look. Pretty good look at that one as the two-hand dunk makes it 54-32.
Part of our Methodist Healthcare assist. Driving baseline, keeps that dribble alive, drops it off to Victor in the middle of the paint.
Wemby with the flush.
Yes, I love it. Vassell knew exactly what he wanted to do. Yeah, can't win like that on the road. Yeah, 18-point swing and turnovers.
And a good start to the third would be the first thing.
Oh.
Victor assures us of that as he gets the dunk to get things going.
Trying to throw a little lob to Jeremy Sohan. It gets blocked, but Julian Champagne does a great job just staying in the play.
George and Victor just took it away with the block.
Last time down before, they threw it to him in the low block to help defense reluctant to come over. There's another block.
Market block. Trying to go top shelf, and Wembanyama had nothing to do with that one.
Markman held it out there for him like he's going to throw it down. Exposes it to Victor, and that shot gets blown up.
39 from 3 on 10 of 26.
I was about to say, I give Victor room to operate there.
And he hits a 3, so Wemby joins the 3-point party. And now, it's the Spurs to start the 4th.
Oh, we've got to start. A smart move there by Walker Kessler instead of trying to take on Victor on the left side of the rim.
Victor attacks the other way.
That's what I'm talking about.
Goodness. Oh, mama, Victor Wembanyama.
On the perimeter. Walker Kessler trying to, he's treading in deep water and he gets eaten alive.
And Wembanyama with 20.